I always hate when they end the song early. Anyways, hope everybody's having a good day. I spent this morning with a couple of the bonfire buddies trying to complete this, trying to get back to the point in which the game corrupted yesterday. So hopefully we don't have another thing like that again. Just give me a second here. So yeah, 528. I'd multi-save just to be safe. How's it going, Allie? Going good. We're just playing The Sims featuring you and Elohim. That's fire. Ali already made that joke, Cheeto. gotta send some pictures, Ali. So you did in my Discord? Oh, nice. Give me a quick second to complete this in the time limit, and I'll go look at it quickly.
Sarge, you think you can pick up the pace a bit? Some of the other guys are getting a little nervous. Holy, he survived. I don't believe it. I mean, we never doubted you for a second, Sarge.
Alright, give me a quick second to look at it. That's hilarious. What is Elohim doing on the fridge? He's scared of the toilet in the shower. Which is strange, because he loves the shower, and he loves eating toilet paper. I don't know why he's so destructive about toilet paper.
You know the drill, Sarge! Noids are everywhere, and we're getting our butts kicked!
So are you just doing a streamer house or something? Might make moist at some point too. Nice. Well, I appreciate the homage. Is that what you're playing today? Is The Sims, or what you're playing today? Oh, ow. Oh, that's what I play every day? Ah. So what are you doing? What are you streaming today?
They're coming from the tower.
Gamer Simulator? Oh, chat games. Okay. What kind of chat games are you doing?
The bridge.
Ow, that did half my health. Hey Avery, I heard about your your incident today. Is that okay to talk about? I'm sorry it happened. Was it public on Twitter? All good? Ah, okay. So, man's Avery got in a car accident. So if you guys want to go give him some support, go follow him on Twitch. Are you doing okay, man? Like, was there any injuries?
The Noids are holed up in four towers. You'll need a hover ship to get up there and flush them out.
I hate flying this thing. Why is it? Oh, it's out of bounds, I guess. My head and shoulders hurt a bit, and the rear end of my car is fucked. Did like somebody just like run into you, or? I'm glad you're alive at the very least. Hopefully the head and shoulders ain't too bad. Also, hey, Gibos. I stopped in a turning lane to wait for traffic to go by in a huge. Is the car still functional at the very least, or is it just. Well, that's good at least.
Yeah, this reminds me of the sewer war on planet Aquatos back in 62, when I killed the King Amoeboid with my bare hands. I heard the Amoeboid swallowed you, sir. I heard you were AWOL until you turned up a week later floating in a toilet on planet Barry. Shut your trap, H22. You weren't there, you don't know nothing about it. Sir, I heard the same story. Only, I heard it was more like 2 weeks. All units maintain radio silence.
Well. Not sure if there's much I can do to help, but let me know if there's anything I can do. I'm gonna take today off from streaming, depending on still paying tomorrow from work. Yeah, man. Do what you need to do. Take some Advil, smoke some weed if you can. Or if you want to, I mean. Just something to ease the pains. Take a bath, maybe.
Well, you certainly took your sweet time. Area secured. Prepare to move out. Right.
Why are there so many hover ship missions? Ah, right. So I guess take a bath, relax, do something. How much I have to pre-fire in this game. Turnoids of last desperate latch to defensive. Oh crap. Foster check, thank you. Alrighty. Would it be useful to get a flux rifle? Yeah, I think I can. Ooh, with the map-o-matic. Nice.
Thanks again, Sarge. Me and the guys wanted to get you something to say thanks for saving our butts all over the galaxy. Everybody chipped in. We got you this map-o-matic.
Oh, you guys are the best.
Alright, cool. Hold on. Looks right.
On your world map.
Interesting, there's a spot there.
The secret areas are marked as green.
The flux rifle is an excellent weapon for sniping. Rifle is an excellent weapon for sniping. To enter sniper mode, equip the flux rifle and press L1. Use R1 and R2 to zoom your view in and out. The flux rifle is an excellent weapon for sniping.
Why is it looping like this?
Mode, oh fuck. Equip the flux rifle and press L1. Use R1 and R2 to zoom your view in and out.
Can you, are you done? Good. So I did learn on my recovery trying to fix this corrupt bullshit that there are some spaces that have magna boots that I didn't explore before. Apologies, back at the spirit. No worries, no worries.
Just hours ago, bio-obliterators devastated Metropolis. The devices have since disappeared and their current location is unknown. Galactic citizens are in a state of hysteria, reacting to news that Dr. Nefarious is planning identical attacks across the galaxy. We're live from planet Marcadia with the Galactic President. Mr. President, how will the attack on Metropolis affect your chances for re-election this fall?
I'm glad you asked, Darla. Our demographic research indicates that robots will make up 100% of the galactic population by this time next week. Of course, that's great news for my re-election campaign because, as you know, I'm half robot myself.
I don't believe this. Everyone's acting like Nefarious has already won.
Maybe he has. If we don't find those bio-obliterators soon, we're all gonna be robots. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Wait a second. Before the Star Cruiser blew up, didn't Quark say he was trying to find something?
Yeah. It's a long shot, but I guess it's worth a try. The cruiser went down on planet Zeldrin. We'll go check out the crash site. Maybe we can find what Quark was looking for.
I need armor. That's a nice green. Where did I see those other things? Was it Marcadia? Yeah, I'm sure I'll find it in the future. Oh, I completely forgot about the hydrate. Thank you. Thanks, Allie. Why is this song so familiar? Maybe it's Quark 2 on the original? Ow. Wait, why is there a thing here? Oh. Well, that was easy. Ow. Oh, I just shot a pterodactyl. Oh, come on. Ow. This is weird. Why is it zoomed in like this? Fuck, 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 fuck. Using level 4 weapons? Well, it's a good thing I have level 5 ones and level 3 ones. How's it going, Minehut? I'm doing alright. Oh. Woohoo! Find out when you get your when you are getting wrecked, check your art channel. Alright. Oh. Alright. Let's see it. Let's check the art. Oh, that's adorable. I like that. Thank you, Allie. I like that. Gonna save it to my secret channel. Oh, fuck. I want to get back into art, so I decided baby steps. Yep. Art is always good. Thank you for that. I greatly appreciate that. Come on. Woohoo! No! How far back am I? I'm back here! Ass. Unicorns! Why are you yelling at me? Oh. Question. Whee! Come on, that should have hit. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh crap. No. Why? Where am I being shot from? How do I want to do this? How do I want to do this? Enemies can't hurt me if they don't exist. Mama's making tacos? Nice. I'm determined to upgrade everything to V5. Cause once I NG plus this, all the weapons can go to level 10. I'm gonna go bring my dishes to the kitchen and grab water from both me and Jade. Nice. Woo. There we go, finally. Next Gadgetron vendor is there. Time to go get some ammo. Hippity hop.
An escape pod. It must have come from the Star Cruiser. And look! Footprints! Someone else made it off that ship alive.
We must have just missed them. This pocket crotchetizer is still warm.
Ew.
A call was recently made using the pod's emergency communicator. There is a recording.
Supernova taxi.
I need a cab to come get me right away.
Whoa, this must be my lucky day. So where can I pick you up, sweet cheeks?
I'm on planet Zeldrin. Just look for the gigantic wrecked Star Cruiser. You can't miss it.
Wrecked Star Cruiser, huh? You sound like a girl who knows how to party. What say you and me go to the cyber disco later on?
Watch it, buddy. I mean, don't get fresh with me.
Sorry, lady. I couldn't help myself. I mean, a woman like you in a dress like that.
It's just something I threw together.
So where you headed?
I'll tell you that when you get here. And if you keep this quiet, there's another 5 bolts in it for you. Oh, one more thing. You happen to have a spare charge pack for this thing?
P20 crotchetizer, huh? This gets better every second.
I should have known. What? That Quark had a sister? Huh? No, no, that he's still alive. That was Quark. Oh. But why did he not report back to the Phoenix? Because he wants us to think he's dead. I don't like it.
Quark. Yep, Quark's alive.
What Quark is up to? We should keep this quiet. If the Q-Force finds out that Quark ran out on us, they might lose hope. I understand. I do not like it, but I understand. Hey, what's he got there? It is a data disk. Quark must have taken it from the Star Cruiser. That must be what he went back for. Let's get back to the Phoenix and decode it.
At all. Nice. Man, that wrench must be hot.
Hi, Sarge. We were wondering if maybe you wanted to come hang out with us on planet Iridia. It is H22's birthday. We're having a party.
I don't know. Sounds more like a battle than a party.
I told you he wouldn't go for it.
You guys just hang in there. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Outpost X-12 Iridia. Wasn't that in Rack 1?
just in time, Sarge. Looks like the Noids are getting ready to attack through those tunnels.
None of those are flux rifle. Stupid game. Alright, how do I want to do this? Ambush in Red Rock Valley.
Sarge, we got noids all over the place. We need backup. I don't want to die.
Yep. Thanks, and good luck with your stream.
you just in time. We're falling back to base to regroup.
No, no, the Tyranoids are led by the several four eight, commanders.
Looks like you're going solo on this mission, Sarge. Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway, give those fluorites come set. It's a whooping for us.
Oh boy. And ban.
Reminds me of the Battle of Himachi Flats back in 23, when I took on an army of ghost pirate robots with nothing but a crackle ray and a half-charged crotchetizer. Is that why some of the older guys call you cabin boy, sir? All units maintain radio silence. That must have been a real feather in your cap, chief. Keep talking, J-31. We'll see how you like scrub duty for the next 6 weeks.
This is Annihilator V4.
Upgrade features a lock-on mod. To lock on to enemies, press and hold L2 and R2.
Nice. Oh. Elohim, you're blocking the view. There's a cat in my way, guys. Hey Saint, thanks for lurking, man. Hope your day is going well.
Mission accomplished. All Rangers regroup and get ready to take back the valley.
Enemy forces in Red Rock Valley are vulnerable to counterattack. 4 auto turrets have been placed in the valley by the recollected rangers. Activate all of them. Okay.
Sarge, we need to activate those turrets to create a defensive perimeter around the valley. Try anything sneaky. You can handle the rest yourself.
Gadgetron Rift Ripper electrocutes enemies with each shot. Any enemies nearby the target will also be electrocuted.
Thank you.
don't need any help, do you? Oh, sorry. You're breaking up. I'll call back later.
Thank you. Maybe you should try pulling your own weight next time, Sarge.
X-12 Endgame.
We've got the Noids on. If somebody could push through those tunnels, we could launch a direct assault on the enemy base. There's a room full of Noids up ahead, Sarge. You go in and clear them out. Why? Cover the rear. Incoming saucers!
Friend of the Rangers trophy.
Hey, Sarge, over here.
What the?
Pretty cool, it's called a warp pad. Great for running away. Yeah, I got an extra one.
Nice.
Hey, Al, what's up?
Let's see. The neural matrix of this autonomous simulacrum retains an imprint of the template's original psyche embedded at its core level.
You lost me after... let's see.
He means it may be possible to reverse the process.
Dude, what a trip.
Cool, I guess. Al, we recovered a data disk from Nefarious's cruiser. Can you decode it?
Of course. Yes. Ooh, Omega-class asymmetric encryption. Finally, a challenge worthy of my skills. Oh, by the way, we found something interesting in Quark's quarters.
Hey, if it's another crotchetizer, I don't even want
to... It is a Quark vid comic. Specifically, it is episode 5 of the Dr. Nefarious series. But as everyone knows, only 4 issues were ever published. Not even my pals in the Quark Cadets fan club have ever heard of this issue. And those guys are real geeks, if you know what I mean.
I sure do. Thanks, Al. We'll check it out.
The shaming of the queue.
the true story that Captain Quark hoped you would never see. The unauthorized, uncensored, and utterly unbelievable missing chapter of the Quark comic series. Viewer discretion is advised.
Just a word of advice, Nefarious.
I have Return of the Seven Brownies. Oh, nice. Ahead. So jealous, man. I love brownies.
That the threat Omid? To the galaxy had been ended forever, but he was dead wrong.
Bottoms up.
Somebody say something.
What took you so long?
I was picking out some new curtains for the torture chamber. They're crushed velvet with a gold lamé trim. Oh, I think they really add life to the space.
Never mind that now. Grab Quark and let's get out of here.
Of course, sir.
Oh, Quark. I've never met a man like you. After you, I'll be ruined for other men.
That's what they all say.
Where am I?
You're in my secret prison, awaiting the most ingenious and depraved punishment I can possibly imagine. Come, Lawrence. It's time for my massage.
Oh, goody.
Using his antenna as a lockpick, Quark eventually managed to open the door to his cell.
Almost got it.
But his escape did not go unnoticed.
Uh-oh.
Hello, SVP, how's it going? Also, Pizza Hut, nice. I don't think I've ever had the Pizza Hut brownie before. I'm alright. I'm good too. Just 6 out of 10. Sorry, I've been in a lot of school stuff. No worries, SPP. You take care of real life first.
Perhaps we should flood the facility with boiling acid.
6 out of 10. Nah. Sorry, give me a second here. Anyways, how has been school for you? What are you taking? If I may ask. Been sitting with revision stuff for finals. What kind of revisions? Oof. Like downloading all the content top this far as well as complete coursework. Ah, okay. Well, hopefully you end up with a good grade at the end of the year. I'm rooting for you back here.
After his narrow escape from the clutches of Dr. Nefarious, Quark dropped out of the public eye. Truth is, Quark was holed up in his secret hideout on the Thran asteroid, terrified that Dr. Nefarious would make good on his promise of revenge. When Nefarious didn't resurface, Quark assumed he was gone forever and returned to his career as a high-profile celebrity superhero. But the galaxy had not seen the last of Dr. Nefarious.
Ouch! What do you think you're doing, you oaf?
Do hold still, sir. This is a very delicate procedure. There, that should do the trick. Go ahead, take her for a spin.
What's going on? Where are my arms?
Whose butt is this?
Oh, Lance.
Oh, my. We will have to get that fixed. One of these days.
I love the whose butt is this?
But why would Quark lie to us?
Dude, Quark is bogus. Bogus. Bogus.
You can ask him yourself when we see him. According to this vid comic, Quark has a secret hideout in the Thran asteroid belt. I've got a hunch he's there right now.
He says he wants to come with us.
I don't think that... Oh, wait a minute. You speak monkey?
Oh, just enough to get by.
Now what?
He says you have ears like a Florana dung beaver.
Yeah, hilarious. Let's see if he's still laughing when he finds out his pal Quark is working with Nefarious.
Major bogus.
Surely Quark would never...
He teamed up with Drek, didn't he? And I know I don't have to remind you about that protopet business. Who knows what he's capable of?
So thankfully now we have all the titanium bolts. I actually did manage to get the Metropolis one off camera. Also trophies.
Welcome to the Phoenix Trophy Room. Whenever a crew member is awarded a Medal of Honor, it is displayed here.
Well, I only have four, so I gotta... Duck gun. Do I want this though? Yeah. Hold on a second. Does this make quack noise when it comes out? Oh, it does make a cute quack noise. That's awesome.
Bouncer just went on sale. If you get here fast, I'll throw in a 10% smart shopper discount.
Oh, I see, okay.
Hey,
I don't know, not take damage from that. Ow. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Excuse me, sorry. What the hell? Oh,
there was a 1 and a 0 and a point.
Give me a second.
Here, so.
Okay, finally. I apologize for the just to get snowy in here and yeah. Nice. Thank you. Oh, I see.
Buddy, how'd you find me here?
We found your secret vid comic, Quark.
Oh, that. Well, I don't expect you to understand. You'll probably look at me and think, I'd give anything for a body like that. For just one drop of his raw animal magnetism. One iota of his impeccable...
Can we just skip to the end, please?
Let's see, where was I? Sexy, charming, brilliant, iron, hard abs. Ah, yes, but despite my outward appearance of utter perfection, well,
Deep inside, you're a cowardly wuss?
No, not exactly. When I escaped from that star cruiser, cheating death by mere nanoseconds, I suddenly realized something very important. I could have died! Me, Captain Quark! Imagine an entire galaxy with no more me! And for what cause? So, a few trillion people get turned into robots. Who am I to say who should or shouldn't be turned into a robot?
You're pathetic, Quark. I can't believe I once looked up to you. Let's go, Clank.
The people of this galaxy need you, Quark. They believe in you. You can give them hope. You have a chance to redeem yourself. Become the hero you've always wanted to be.
Here's Squeaker, so I need to get duck.
Oh.
Ow. Excuse me. Ooh, nice one. No. Oh. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Nope. I don't know why I didn't think of this before. How did I get past that?
can use that PDA to access the weapons vendor from anywhere. You'll have to pay a little extra for shipping and handling, of course.
Interesting. I've yet to see a Rhino in this game.
Ratchet! Where have you been?
We were just...
Never mind. The Phoenix is under attack. Our shields are...
Sasha!
To 40%. Life support systems are... I think they're getting... aboard the ship. Whatever's on that disc has nefarious worry. Do anything to get it back. Hey, Hotshot. If I don't get to see you again, I just wanted to say...
The signal is lost.
Engage the gravimetric warp drive.
From the beginning of the game. Wow!
Gadgetron Decimator releases a vicious swarm of heat-seeking missiles.
each of the internal security breach detected.
Apparently I was muted, and I apologize for that. Sorry, SJ Ninja, how's it going? Thanks for the follow. Sorry about the background noise. What brings it to the bonfire? Fuck's sake. Flaming eggs, okay.
Bridge compartment shields at 40%.
Let me up. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, I'm not enjoying this level. What the crap? Floor ninja. Ooh, 6-1.
The Gadgetron Splitter Rifle is the galaxy's most powerful stealth weapon. It uses quantum wave phasing to fire shots through multiple enemies.
Oh crap.
You certainly took your sleep time.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Everyone okay?
We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious' battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Bioobliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, not so bad.
The Bioobliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, the next target is Veldin.
Well, Push it further, push it further.
There it is. But how are we supposed to take it out? My biggest gun wouldn't even put a dent in that thing.
Then we will need a bigger gun.
Yeah, right. Where are we gonna get that kind of firepower?
Found it.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah, that ought to do it.
If you can get me inside the command center, I can override the targeting system and take control of that ion cannon.
Let's go.
Hey, pal. Today's special offer is a plasma coil. Mint condition. Still in the box. See you soon.
Yeah. I gotta love ducks farting fire eggs. Quackle Ray.
Hmm.
something up there. Yep. Fuck me.
those hollow fields, there is one thing you should know by now. Do not mess with Agent Clank. From the Phoenix.
Nice shooting, Clank. There's no telling how many lives you just saved. But we're not done yet.
Huh?
Al just finished decoding the data disk. Nefarious secretly constructed a second bio-obliterator. A new model, even more dangerous than the one you just destroyed.
Where is it?
Nefarious has a master control center on planet Mylon. We believe the last bio-obliterator is there now, guarded by an entire robot army.
Then we better get moving.
Be careful, guys. This time, they know you're coming.
Oh, I think this is the final one. Give me a quick sec to check something, guys. Alrighty.
I'll bet you miss your old shield charger, huh?
No. Okay, so definitely will get my ass kicked inside out. Is there armor I can take? Infernox. Oh well. Thank you.
going to need the Terra guys up ahead. Security is air.
Try like a ton of mushroom for you. Alright, no need to keep violent. I just want to talk to the person. I don't even know we won't get into the massage today. It's gone wild. Sorry, excuse me. Ow. Oh, for fuck's sake. All the way back here, really. Hey, Elia. Welcome, welcome. How was your stream? Thanks everybody for coming in for the raid. Beep, beep, motherfucker. Hydrate? Okay, give me a second here. I'm going to... Oh, am I back? Please tell me. Am I back? Can you guys hear me? OBS crashed for a second there. Oh. Gave me a heart attack. Kind of put me out of move for the rest of the story. Oh. Played Jackbox, but someone kind of ruined it with a gross picture. Oh, no. Apparently, it crashed from what was too earlier. I'm so sorry to hear that, Allie. Oh, always that one idiot. Gotta go. I'm gonna all Ally. I tell she'll talk to you soon. It sucks, but it is what it is. Ah. One way I found to negate that is what's it called? You have to have Twitch enabled in order to participate. Scare the new beans off as well. Okay. There are several other new beings who are nice. Nice. Always good to have. Always good to have. I'm glad the new beings made it nice for you. Right now. Elohim is just sniffing my nose. Hello, Elohim. Hello, Heem. Oh. And he's completely engulfed my right hand. Meanwhile, I've made it to the final level of this game. He just wants the pets. Sorry. Traders in Terraria and Mock of Salem. You forgot featuring Dante from Devil May Cry, from the series Devil May Cry. Anyways, I found the alley gun. It's called the Quacko Ray.
The Quacko Blitzer transforms enemies into highly explosive flaming ducks that will fly at your side and blitz nearby enemies.
Oh my goodness. It turns a duck into a phoenix. What the fuck? Okay, this is new. Fuck. I hate this level so much because I gotta restart all the way back here. Bowser check. Thank you. Back was getting a little sore. Anyways, despite the one asshole ruining everything, how was your stream? Like, did you guys have a lot of good jokes and have fun? Really fun besides that? Nice. Gotta clip one of them and send it to you. Of course, I always like looking at like the Jackbox clips because you get some really funny ones. Allie didn't know that you're supposed to cheat. Oh my goodness, he just... Oh, interesting. Will I get the Triforce gun? No. I didn't find much use in the Infector. If that's the one you're talking about. Actually, on the topic of Triforces and arrows, I might be doing a multiplayer stream with a friend of mine of Wind Waker, potentially. I gotta figure out how to set that up. Thank you. Oof. Oh. What's against Twitch TOS? I'm curious as to what, like, what exactly was drawn, but I guess probably best not to talk about that. Yeah. Oh, well. This fucking whip does nothing. There we go. Finally. Fuzzcus Pipe Boy stream. I mean, I've played Undertale here, but if there's somebody here who hasn't played the game, best not to spoil. Happy boy, Bezos will torture in his basement. Yeah, apparently Twitch has been having a real issue with people doing that. I mean, have you already removed the VOD, Allie? Be gone now? Okay, good. Oh, fuck. Now he decides to run sideways. Oh, crap. I need health urgently. Actually, can I sneak this? Health. Fuck. Oh, ha, no. Scary duck phoenix. Ooh, I see shiny. Sorry if I'm not talking much, I was just trying to focus on like getting this release to the In my heart it is Cheeto. They're almost done. Nice. What kind of taco meat we're talking? Beef, chicken? Walk. Beef, nice, good and classic. Oh, I've ever had bear meat tacos. Those are good, yeah, I like those. Sometime you should have like pulled pork tacos with like, oh fuck. Give me a second here. Oh. Oh, I already did that, okay. Taco-less tacos. Man, that would be a mess. Ow. I wonder, can I? It's gonna be a bit of an accurate. Oh, I don't have ammo for that. Fuck. Oh, I got a checkpoint here? Nice. Can I get some check pogs in chat? Ow.
Ow!
Oh, and they're still there. Why do they do so much damage? Couldn't even let me grab more ammo.
There it is! Nefarious has already initiated the launch sequence. If that thing gets into space, Velden won't have a chance.
That's not gonna happen.
Okay, so it gave me a refill on all ammo. Ow.
You again? You will pay for your insolence, you miserable rodent. You'll regret.
Sorry, Nefarious. Your flight's been canceled.
Annihilate him!
Just kidding. You've reached my holographic voicemail. Leave your name and a brief message. Ta-ta!
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Thank you. Nice. I'm glad you're having tacos. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted.
Congratulations. You have reached your maximum nanotech level.
What can I use? Oh, for fuck's sake. Might as well have an extra gun in my arsenal. Thanks for the salty. Yeah, this is a stupid play. Yeah, I knew that was a stupid play. I didn't see this last time.
But to throw myself on your mercy.
Really? I mean, that's right, Nefarious. Your reign of terror is finally.
Sucker!
Thank you. When does the Sans cameo pop up? I don't know. Sorry. Oh, that's where they're dropping off. Fuck's sake. I'm gonna get another taco and some milk because I'm better than all of you. Facts. What did I do with the pepper?
I have no choice.
Are you kidding me? Oh, that's an edge. Yeah, boss is literally spamming. No, I didn't see him through that second one. Fuck. Low ammo. There is Tass, your way to victory. Yeah, I wish. There's, it's really, really, really hard. How much money do I have? 264. The final what? Oh, ow. Either rage quit or be nefarious. I never beat nefarious as a kid, so this I'm like determined to do this. first try in under a minute. Don't do this to me. Why am I taking so much damage? Beans. You guys are making me have the infinite feel bads. Why are you doing this to me? Come on. Use advanced mind games to trick Dr. Nefarious. I really wish that was possible. Ow.
No! No! Ah, fucker. Fuck, 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 fuck.
BRB, no worries, Cheeto. I'm glad you guys are supportive of me, even though I'm struggling and not being very entertaining. Bro, Ellie, rip your stomach. Yeah, you're gonna shit well tonight.
I am defeated.
Why did that take so little to kill him? Come on, come on. Come on. Oh.
Is this important, sir? It's almost time for my
yes.
Be
begin the transformation.
I call it Base Odyssey.
Now, Lawrence.
If you insist.
Oh, I thought. Oh no. Yes! Squishies!
Reactor detonation in 60 seconds.
Lawrence, engage the teleporter.
Would you care to specify a destination, sir?
Who cares? Just get us out of here. What? That wasn't even close to 60 seconds!
Hell yeah.
The star-studded premiere of the latest Holo film in the Secret Agent Clank series. The atmosphere is positively electric as thousands of fanatical fans clamor for a glimpse of their favorite celebrities.
Hi, chat.
Agent Clank, it seems your luck has finally run out. The time has come to say goodbye. Your tricks won't do you any good this time, Agent Clank. I have been waiting for this moment a long time, and now I am going to blow you into a million pieces! Get this thing off me!
Hooray for Scrunch.
He got that monkey off his back. Do not even think about it.
Hell yeah. 100 rotten plums. Yeah, poor, can we get some F's in chat for poor Scrunch being friend-zoned? Man, though, this was a good game. I always heavily enjoyed this game. Well, when I played it way back when. And you know what? Every time I pulled it up for stream, it was good as well. And even though we had a corrupt game, we still got through it. And I say we because I wouldn't have actually done it without you guys. Like when I was grinding away and I'm like. Yeah, well, even when it died, because I made me appreciate the community as you guys sat there and watched me, or even just sat with me, as I grinded time and time again to try to get to the same spot. And I think we're a good community for that. I'm saying it to everyone here. But such ends another game. I might pick up number 4, Tools of Destruction. I don't want to do any of the PSP ones. VR Chat and Chaos? Maybe. We'll have to see about that one. But I think this is where I'm probably going to call it. After we watch the credits and give some Asami X some good things. Because Ichigo Gate was toxic, not going to lie. I don't know why you haven't banned this guy yet. Yeah, you're right. / ban Cheetosphere 64. I mean, oh, the VRC. Yeah, VC was just VR Chat and Cooking Chaos. You guys provided me with entertainment in return. I hope I entertained you guys. I definitely gotta figure out what I want to do now. Yeah, just timed him out for 1 second. Allie got to see her favorite cutscene. How was I supposed to know that was your sister? Bruh. Don't worry, I killed you for you. But I think I might play this game a little bit off stream. But like I said, I gotta figure out what I want to play. I might pick up Pixelmon. Pixelmon might be a good game. Minecraft. What else? Homeworld I might pick up again. We'll have to see. Oh, and Allie died. Oh. What? Revolver dies. Booknote Allie lies dead in chat, but a sudden bright light instantly revives her. What the fuck? Oh. Zombie! If... Oh, the one thing I also wanted to do was a Pokemon Showdown tournament. But I might make like a public invite on Twitter. We'll have to see, though. What else? If there's any games, GameCube, PS2, PS3, if that people want to see, I don't mind taking a look at it. Just trying to think. What else? PS2 Harry Potter. Unfortunately, I can't. As I've said in a previous stream, I'm not a big fan of Harry Potter, so I'll leave the PS2 Harry Potter to you, Allie. Hagrid from that game. Oh yeah, when you look like PS1 Hagrid. PS2 Minecraft? I'd like to see if that was actually possible. Is there anything else?
I'm afraid we're well out of range, sir. Perhaps if you had bothered to specify a destination.
When will we be in range?
Oh, I'm sure something will come along in, say, 5 or 10,000 years.
Ah! I don't believe this! Now what?
I
Don't suppose you can play drums?
Hell yeah. Gotta love Lawrence. Anyways, I'm gonna call it quits here. We'll figure out what we wanna. I just built a rock and crash into Kerbal. Nice. Always good crashing rockets. Always good with explosions. Let's figure out what we're gonna raid. Alright, you know what? Let's raid Moist Noggin. Is he? Yep. It's we're gonna raid Moist Noggin. And the raid message will be. There. That's what the message is going to be. It's Quarktastic Raid. If something smells in here, I'm not going to do that. I don't want my brother to be upset with me. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, consider saucing a follow. If you guys I feel dirty always shilling subscriptions, so I'm not gonna do that anymore. But if you enjoy my content, consider joining the Discord. Thanks, Allie. Just share with your friends. The more we add to the bonfire, the more we can just all chill and have a good time, you know? And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. I already gave you my credit card info now, what? Now buy me like 30,000 subs. All right, take care, everyone. Thanks, Allie, and you too.